everyone, and welcome back to another Star Wars action figure review. Today I got for you is the Black Series 6-inch 40th Anniversary Death Squad Commander. For years I've been waiting for Hasbro to make this guy. I always liked them. I thought they had a cool look. I mean, they're not as cool as Stormtroopers and such, but they still look pretty damn awesome. And with that, let's go ahead and take a look at him, shall we? There's not too much to talk about. He does capture the likeness very well. Though, I've always thought they were called Death Star Guards. I mean, wherever you look, there's different terms for them. The suit and stuff has all these nice wrinkles and stuff. And you also do have one Imperial emblem on the left shoulder. You have, like, these silver straps on his wrists. And the only accessories he came with were a removable helmet. It comes off very easily. It's bent on the side, or warped, but nothing too bad. Nice helmet. And the head sculpt, eyes are a bit off, but not going to complain too much. Like I said, I love this guy. And I may consider getting a second one. Helmet just goes back on him easily. And then, last, you do get this very nice blaster pistol. And you can fit it in the holster. Now, as far as articulation goes, he's very good. He has a ball-jointed head with a hinge at the neck. Ball-hinged shoulders. Ball-hinged elbows. Ball-hinged wrists, though it's actually very restricted due to the gloves. A ball-jointed, ball-hinged upper torso, and there's actually quite a bit of movement. Ball-jointed hips, swivel thighs, double-hinged knees, and the ball-hinged swivel ankles. As always, Hasbro, nice job on this figure. Here's the packaging he comes in, and if you didn't notice, ours does not have like those silver earmuffs or whatever they are. And also that little comm piece as well. I'm glad though we got it the way we did. Because we don't honestly see that stuff barely. And that's all the time I have for this action figure review, guys. Until next time. Admiral, alert my Star Destroyer to prepare for my arrival.